ultimately for him, it was the simple things. You know, it was education, it was relationship, it was football. You know, those are the things that mattered the most to him and his family. You know, baseball was a big piece of it, but you know, it wasn't about depth charts, it wasn't about, you know, numbers or playing time. It was about, you know, education, the right relationships with the coaching staffs and the university, feeling at home, and being able to leave with a world-class degree.